HTTV, in association with Illingworth and Gregory. Steve, a good performance in a hard-fought game. Is a point a good one?
Yeah, of course, it's a good point. The game, after we conceded the first goal, when we make a throw back in the season, we didn't take so much point after I've conceded the first goal, so it's a very good point, especially away. So we'll take this with pleasure.
Describe the emotions in the dressing room right now. Obviously, like you say, it was a good point, but there were chances at the end where you could have won it. It must be mixed emotions, maybe a little bit disappointing.
There is chance to win this game, and there is chance as well to lose this game. So it's on the both sides. So we'll take this point. We'll take this point and keep going. There is five games left. So we'll try to take more points on these five games.
Like you say, there were chances at both ends throughout the game. What was it like to play in from the stands watching? It was very intense, very furious. Lots of attacking play from both sides.
Yeah. Of course, the game was intense. The fans were here. And both fans support their team very well. And so it was a good game to play. Yeah.
You showed great character, and the team showed great fight as well to respond from going a goal down. That must really please you that for the second time this season we've got some points after conceding the first goal.
Yeah, we show, like you said, good character, and that show that we will fight until the end. Because if it was early in the season, we would lose this game. And today, no, we don't lose this game. We take a point, and we'll keep fighting. Because without fighting, we will not stay in this league.
Talking about the goal, obviously it showed Huddersfield Town's game plan today, chasing them down, forcing them into mistakes, and it was fruitful, wasn't it? Obviously with your goal.
Yeah. The defender made a big mistake. He tried to set back to his goalkeeper. A big mistake for him. I told him on the pitch, yeah, man, you shouldn't do that, because me, I'm always aware about this pass. And obviously, today was good for me, and I scored this goal and to help the team to get this point.
Obviously, towards the end, the red card made it a little bit harder. They seemed to sit back. Was it hard to create opportunities?
No, the red card, they took the red card at the end of the game, so the game was pretty much finished. So we tried to score a goal. We had some chances, but we didn't score. And so we'll take this point with pleasure. There is another game at home, especially. I hope the fans will be behind us to help us to get this point, and we'll fight until the end to stay in the league.
Just finally, we have to mention the Huddersfield Town supporters. They sold out their allocation to travel all the way down here to Brighton, and they were fantastic, weren't they?
Yeah, fantastic. Every time they are very fantastic. The away fan support us very well, and I hope they will keep going until the end of the season.